right. From the beginning, we'll try again. Let's all sing a rhyme.
Let's all sing a rhyme.
To help us tell the time. Try it one more time. To help us tell the time. When the hour hand, yep, points to ten, and the minute hand, points to 12. It's 10 o'clock.
It's 10 o'clock. Woo!
Okay. Is it quarter past? One more time. Is it quarter past? When the hour hand,
when the hour hand,
it's come past ten,
past ten,
and the minute hands,
and the minute hands,
points to three,
points to three,
it's quarter past ten,
it's quarter past ten,
it's quarter past ten.
First period is nearly done. Yeah, I hope we all had fun. When the hour hand,
when the hour hand,
is in between,
ten, two, three,
and the minute hand,
yes, minute hand,
points to six,
points to six.
It's half past ten. Half past. Yeah, easy peasy. Don't worry, chicken curry. Now we have art class. Time can move so fast. When the hour hand is near to 11. Try again. When the hour hand,
when the hour hand,
is near to 11.
Let's do it.
11. 11. Yeah. And the minute hand,
and minute hand,
points to 9.
Points to 9.
It's quarter to 11.
It's quarter.
Quarter to 11. It's quarter to 11.
It's quarter to 11.
Well done, class. Yeah, easy peasy. Don't worry, chicken curry.